As technology becomes more advanced, engineers struggle with long simulation time. Whether you are a MMIC module designer, signal and power integrity engineer, or power electronics engineer. For example, as a signal integrity engineer, you must understand the full picture of signal behavior in great detail. Why is this difficult? You must analyze all the signal lines and use either pre-layout or post-layout tools to analyze the linear and non-linear circuits, crosstalk, and reflection parameters. To prevent numerous design modifications, it is important to simulate all aspects of the design, and with restrictive project deadlines, there's simply not enough time to simulate everything. So how do we achieve simulation speedup? Let's look at this SI Pro EM example with an AMD Xilinx CCU104 board. When analyzing 44 frequency points with one parallel job, it took 4 hours and 14 minutes. But with 8 parallel jobs, it only took 54 minutes. That's a 78% reduction in time. So how does parallel simulation work? Parallel simulation splits frequency points across multiple machines, and each machine runs simultaneously to solve for those frequency points, leading to a significant decrease in simulation time. Parallel simulation can be deployed through a cloud, cluster, or server. However, these options require a pre-existing infrastructure investment. With Keysight Design Cloud and our turnkey cloud platform partner Rescale, setting up parallel simulation is simple and efficient. With this experience, you have access to unlimited hardware options and can choose the most suitable option for your specific simulation. You can quickly set up the simulation by connecting to the host on your local ADS and setting up the number of parallel jobs, number of threads, the type of hardware, memory, and wall time in the Resources tab. When you click Run, Design Cloud transfers only the files needed to complete the simulation to the cloud cluster, instead of the whole workspace, saving many gigabytes of data. When running the simulation on the cloud, you can log off, shut down, and walk away from your local machine, as it's completely detached to the simulation. If you decide to continue working in the same workspace on your local machine, no problem. When the simulation finishes, the data is merged back in with ease. With just a few clicks, your simulation process becomes more efficient and less time-consuming. Interested in Design Cloud? Sign up for a free trial today. The link is in the description. Also, check out the tutorial video to learn how to navigate Design Cloud HPC as well as end-to-end desktop mode, which opens ADS on a web browser.